Hello everybody, my name is Meghna Bharadwaj and I am here with Mr. Ram Dholipala, who is the speaker of digital innovation in the time of COVID, that session speaker. And he also works for the CDEX in related with ICRISAT and CZIAR. Welcome, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, Meghna.
Firstly, thank you so much for giving me the time, and I'll quickly run into the questions of number one, how does CDEX help in securing food nutrition or food security?
Sure. So CDEX is an application that is developed by my team at ICRISAT. What CDEX does is in seed systems, organizations like ICRISAT or other agriculture research organizations, they go to farmers' fields where they do what are called as demo plots, right? So suppose, ICRISAT has developed a new improved variety of groundnut, right? Hmm. How do you communicate the improved traits of this groundnut variety to smallholder farmers, right? So in agriculture world, the practice of setting up demo plots has been going on for a very long time, right? But at the same time, ICRISAT also wants to collect data about how that particular variety is performing in the demo plot for its own internal purposes. Okay. Until now, all this data collection used to be happening on a pen and paper, and that data used to get transcribed into an Excel or into some digital format. It used to come, et cetera, et cetera. Through CDEX, what we have done is CDEX is a cloud-based platform also having a mobile app, corresponding to that the cloud platform. So using that mobile platform, the employees or the field staff that are actually working on the last mile with the farmer around the demo plots, they can record the data of how that particular variety is performing over the course of the season, right? So that data in a real-time basis gets updated into the ICRISAT's dashboards. It might look like a small trivial activity, but when organizations like ICRISAT that are engaged in undertaking thousands of demo plots, thousands of such farmer field trials, this little intervention can really,
take a great leap
and bring in a lot of efficiency. Yeah.
Great.
So that's about the CDEX platform, which we've basically launched in the Big Data Summit.
Great. And the other question would be, what are your specific suggestions to the agriculture and tech startups that got affected very badly by COVID-19?
No specific suggestions. I think, tech in agriculture has always been traditionally a very challenging area,
Right.
We might all develop some super cool apps, some very interesting applications, and we might all make an assumption that, I will show my app to a farmer will suddenly decide to leave whatever he or she is doing and suddenly start using the app. I think reality is far from it, and rightfully so. Farmers have every right to make their own choices, right? If something that's been working over the last 40 or 50 years and suddenly today a new kid or a new entrepreneur comes and says, stop what you've been doing, start using my app, it's not fair on our part to expect farmers also to make that radical shift, right? COVID has been a very once in a lifetime watershed moment where I think farmers out of that extreme circumstances were forced to use digital tools to cope up with some of the challenges. Like most commonly heard, at least in India, during COVID, because of the lockdown, the marketplaces where the spot markets where farmers used to sell their produce that were not functioning essentially, right? But farmers had to sell their produce because ultimately that's their income, that's their livelihood. So a lot of farmers, out of necessity, they all came together. They started using WhatsApp, they started using Facebook, they started using Twitter to contact communities in big cities, trying to, so instead of going through the spot markets, out of necessity, they started using a bit of digital tools to kind of find a market for their produce, right? So I do think once COVID is behind us, maybe a good part of farmers will come back to, to their earlier practices. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, I'm also hopeful that there will be some percentage of the population that will, that probably experienced digital technologies for the first time. They might decide that, okay, this is not essentially as bad, this is probably a useful channel to start exploring. So some part of the population will stay back. I think there will be some my own gut feeling is the percentage of farmers who use digital tools will slightly, you know, go up post, you know, on account of this pandemic. And that itself, I think, presents a fantastic entry point or an opportunity for a lot of ag tech entrepreneurs who really want to, you know, go after this particular sector.
Right. Absolutely. That is completely practical as it could get. And thank you for making it sound so simple when you know, somebody like me who's very new to this is listening to it for the first time. Thank you so much for taking this time, sir. And hope everything goes back well for the farmers and everyone.
Thank you. Absolutely. Take care, Meghna. Stay safe. Cheers. Thank you, bye. Sir.